Immediate on-off operation of your UltraPro light is possible from the home screen. The power button in the device screen also provides manual control. If the fixture in which your bulb is installed has a power switch, it must be in the on position to support remote operation. The dimming option allows 1 to 100% brightness or quick adjustment with the preset buttons. If your light features customizable color temperature, use the white select slider or choose a standard light temperature to assign a desired white setting. Color changing lights offer a full spectrum of color options and unique effects with the tap of a finger. Preset options support quick scheduling for common time frames. Each preset can be customized or used with the default settings for single and multi-day scheduling. Press Add Program and set the desired on and off times. Schedules can occur once or repeat on a specific day or days of the week. Depending on the functions of your bulb, dimming, white select, and color can be programmed for any preset or schedule. Any schedule can be activated and deactivated as needed. The countdown can be set from 1 minute up to 24 hours. If turned on when the countdown is activated, the light turns off when the countdown expires. Conversely, a fixture turned off at the beginning of the countdown turns on. For more information, visit the support section of the UltraPro app or call our US-based consumer care Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. Central Time using the number found in your product manual. Additional how-to videos are also available at the links on screen and in the description.